Breaking news in the Bronx. Video into the newsroom shows a massive fire in the Belmont neighborhood. It erupted in a residential building on Adams Place. As you can see, huge flames and smoke can be seen for miles. Mobile 2 is now live at the scene. The flames appear to be out. Several police and firefighting crews are on the scene, so expect delays and closures. We have a crew headed to the scene and will bring you the latest information as it becomes available.